Dear friends, brothers and sisters in Christ, I like to express my sincere and heartfelt thanks to you all for all the help that you have been giving us through the instrumentality of aid to the church in need in our catastrophic experience recently in Colombo in Sri Lanka with the bomb attacks that caused death and destruction to our people on Easter Sunday this year. More than 300 lives were lost in these attacks, and it was difficult for us to face the challenges that came our way immediately, very specially in the matter of helping these people to reconstruct their lives. It was not difficult for us to reconstruct the churches which our government generously attended to, but it was more difficult for us to reconstruct the lives of the people who were affected by this violence. So your help, your prayers, your closeness to us has been of tremendous assistance. For this I thank each and every one of you, and I would like you to please continue to help us in your prayers and through your generosity even in the future. I wish you all God's blessings. And to conclude these words, I would like to give you my blessing. The Lord be with you and with your spirit. May the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit descend upon you and abide with you forever. Amen. Thank you.